Hello, I'm Chris Gaskin and welcome to my channel Ultra Woody. A very big welcome if you're new, and please feel free to look at all my old videos. They are many and various. Okay, onto that. I have been doing videos every week for some time now. I don't know, 2 years, can't remember. I've done quite a few videos, and at Christmas I've done probably more than one video a week. Alright, so I've been neglecting my duties around the house. Okay. So to get myself out of trouble, I'm going to probably do less videos. Oh no, strike that. My videos are not going to be very complicated for the upcoming week, say 3 or 4. So I'm going to do some simple things, starting this week with a bud vase made out of birch ply. The good stuff, not your old rubbish sterling board or shuttering ply. It's the white stuff. There we go. Right. There it is. Gonna glue that together first. I'm gonna turn a little bud vase. Short and sweet, I know, but that's just the way it's gonna be. All right, I hope you enjoy it. And I'll have a chat after the end. Let's crack on.
Thank you.
Okay, if you're still with me, thanks for staying to the end. So here it is.
I've finished my project
and I'm very pleased with it. Okay. The ply looks great. Stinks when you turn it. Chips out crate like crazy. It's even got some great chenoyance. Look at that flashing. Okay. That's the better side. This side is all right, but that's better. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay. I have got some test tubes to drop in here. I just can't find them. So for the moment, it'll just have to be a dried flower that goes in there. Well, no water anyway. Okay. Well, thanks for staying with me and indulging me in my short project. And I hope you stick with me and I'll see you next week. Don't forget to share, subscribe if you haven't done so already, and comment. I do like a comment. Okay, see you next week. Bye-bye.